forces versus the transgender warrior.
This is going to be a high flyer, I can feel it in my bones. Oh, goodness, that's his mate. That's a quick practice going
on. No.
That kick out. Bro, no. Blink and you'll miss it. Referee giving him a four count as he tries to choke him out on the ropes. Sizing his man, throw coming up, hit right on the jaw. Another bro. Takes him to the corner.
Down.
Yes. Just a two count.
Two. One and two.
He's stalking this man with stroke woman. Oh, knee right to the wound. Oh, that's a wound cracker. Yeah.
They both want this title very badly.
Right in his stomach, oh. Right on the tip. Goes against the ropes. This is going to be a
smudge. That's got to smudge your lipstick. No. Only a two.
The army of darkness, of course. A lot of power from the mystics. Unknown.
The black magic of the Army of Darkness is powerful. Yeah. Can Glamséxico
escape? Find the ropes. Hit right in the kisser.
Oh,
a big lariat there. Goes for the pin, skips the leg. Just a two count though.
Still a two.
Gets him in a reverse chin lock. Climbs on top of him like a tiny little donkey. Now it's piggyback central.
Glamséxico refuses to let go.
Why are you going to see this kid?
She has her man, his man.
She's
not going to want to let go.
It's not going to let go. It's such a grip.
Oh dear.
Big dark slam there, scoops the leg, goes for the pin. Oh, put on the rope.
On the rope. Just a two.
That was a good. Two and a half. These are some of Lucha's five flyers.
Rose exhausted.
Doors a dark one. He doesn't have a heart, so he's powered by hate. And Weedabix.
Ooh. Hate and Weedabix, ladies and gentlemen, a deadly combination.
Kick right to the jaw.
Oh!
A big hurricane rise from the top right.
Ooh.
A standing flip.
This could be it.
Just the two count. There's been a lot of close two counts in this match. It could go either way.
They are very evenly matched. Deadly cunning with beauty and stuff.
Beauty and stuff, isn't it?
Stuff.
Oh, this is stuff.
That too.
He's going up high. Always that line of defense from the top rope, bringing it up there, and lands something big. If we can hit the 450 splash or something big, it could all be over. He's picking him up, he's dragging him to the floor. He drops him down right in the center of the ring. Goes to the pin, straight to the leg. Oh!